Every season has a story, but summers in Meadowgrass Village outshine any other story you might have heard. Anyone who attends the spring events will probably tell you that there is no other season like spring to visit Meadowgrass Village, when all villagers dress in pastel linens and carry wicker baskets full of the most beautiful flowers. A time when the breeze carries the pleasant melodies of birds and young goats, deer and rabbits can be seen running free among the wildflowers. Yet, summers in Meadowgrass Village outshine any other story you might have heard. On spring mornings, the town square is a place to relax and watch nature come to life. But during summer, the quiet courtyard turns into a jolly place. Villagers of all ages enliven the atmosphere as they set up their wooden stalls for the summer market. Among other personalities of Meadowgrass Village that you might have already heard of, Violet Primbee stands out as a talented textile artist who pours her heart and soul into each piece to reflect the beauty of nature and the magic of the little details. A quick glance at her atelier would be enough to know that she has been tirelessly working to be part of the market. And when the summer sun bathes Meadowgrass Village in its golden light, and hundreds of visitors look at her stall with a smile, she will remember that it has all been worth it, for she knows no greater joy than seeing her creations bringing happiness to others.
Thank you.
My dearest Rowena, I hope your time in Mellor's Tavern was as nice as always. I look forward to autumn to visit her again. It has been ages since I don't take the carriage to 𝐀𝐭𝐨𝐿. How are your preparations for the summer market coming along? Isn't it a bit crazy to be working in these when spring has only just started? I trust your lovely creations are blooming as splendidly as the flowers that grace our village. As for myself, I spend the days among flowers, fabric, flowers, laced in rolls and new ideas. There must be something in the spring air, for I have been very inspired. I've been working on some new creations for the stall and experimented with some new decorations and products. Oh, and of course, the new recipe that Willow recommended. My visitors will love it. Before I bid you farewell, I must again express my gratitude for your friendship. Your creative spirit has been a huge inspiration for my journey. Please give my warm regards to Willow and tell her that I look forward to our afternoon strolls around Meadowgrass, just like in the old times. With all my love, Violet.
Thank you.